I really like the knuckle gestures on Huawei phones. Knock twice to take a screenshot, double knuckles to start a screen recording, knock and draw an S to take a scroll shot, and knock and draw a random shape to take a custom screenshot. I use knuckle gestures all the time that I don't use buttons to take a screenshot.